Sri YS Jagannathan Reddy, Honorable Chief Minister, Shrimati YS Vijayamma, wife of late Dr. YS Rajasekhar Reddy, former Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh, Deputy Chief Ministers, Cabinet Ministers, Pro Tem Chairman of Andhra Pradesh Legislative Council, Speaker and Deputy Speaker of Andhra Pradesh Legislative Assembly, Members of Parliament, MLAs, MLCs, Mayor and Deputy Mayor of Vijayawada Municipal Corporation, Chairperson Jilla Parishad, Krishna District, Advisors to Government, Chairpersons, Vice Chairpersons, Chief Secretary, Director General Police, Special Chief Secretaries, Principal Secretaries and Secretaries, Vigilance Commissioner, Commissioners of Enquiry, Heads of Department, Members of the Print Media and Electronic Media, all recipients of today's function, and my dear brothers and sisters of Andhra Pradesh. A very good morning to you all. At the outset, I congratulate the winners of YSR Lifetime Achievement Awards, YSR Achievement Awards for the exemplary services rendered by them in their respective fields. It is a proud moment in the history of Andhra Pradesh. As the awards are being given to common people and institutions for the uncommon contributions they have made, I will also commend the work done by the committee members who have taken pains to shortlist the eligible candidates as per the set guidelines, and the Chief Minister of Sri YS Jagannathan Reddy, from whose policy this event has emanated. Recognizing talent from the pool of achievers is not an easy task, but the rider of the government has cities that they have to, mostly using the heroes, those who did not get recognition they deserved, and should have the elements that YSR has strived for: his love for agriculture, medicine, education, and his outlook, which is blended with nativity. YSR has been a phenomenon in the history of Andhra Pradesh. His contribution to the agriculture has been immense. Farmers were among his favorites. Being a medical doctor, he knew pulse of the people and has enrolled in Arogya Sri, which was immensely benefited the poor and the needy. He could bring quality medicine with the rich of the common people and own a place in the hearts of the people of Andhra Pradesh. These awards truly reflect his character and charisma. I believe that since these awards are being given on the State Formation Day, it adds more glitter as it had become regular feature in the days to come and be part of the celebrations. The awards were to be given in 2020, but were postponed due to the pandemic, and is being carried out now. Some of the awardees had passed away in the meantime, and it is given posthumously to their family members. The awards stand as a recognition and acknowledgement of talent.